I think it's a really good beginning to what the books bring out. The story of good and evil, but it's really a relationship between Jake and Idris's character, the gunslinger, and I think they'll want more because the books actually have a lot more characters that come in, and it's very exciting world to live in.